This is another engine in my collection which I've decided needs a better video. This is a Cyldon 13/3. Which is similar to the 13/1. Except that it has an aluminium base instead of a wooden one. Presumably a cost-cutting exercise.